Doctors refer to male pattern baldness as alopecia. There are two main types, bitemporal and vortex. They say it's caused by a shrinking of the hair follicles, caused by some hereditary disease in your genes. But I don't buy that. It's cover up by the government, which is run mainly by balding men. Coincidence? I don't think so. They don't want you to know the truth. The truth about hair loss. But I know. That's why they keep me locked up in here. They don't want you to know the truth. Bitemporal, vortex, alopecia my ass! It's homicide followed by suicide, or suicide followed by homicide. It's unpremeditated hair genocide. We'll be right back.